with all thine heart, and lean not to thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. Path refers to unmarked.
Yes.
Uncharted ways. When we have never experienced something before. When we find ourselves in a new place, going in a direction that we've never gone before, trying to live a life that we never lived, he shall direct thy path. Amen. That ought to make somebody happy this morning. He shall direct thy path.
Thank you, Lord.
Job 23 and 10 says, but he knoweth the way I take. Amen. He knows the way I take. When he has tried me, I shall come forth. That's gold. Even when you can't see your way, the Lord is good.
Yes, it.
Amen. I'm having
yes,
done already. The text
yes,
says in the seventh verse that he knoweth them that trust in him.
Lord.
The word know it means to know intimately, to know by experience. And the word trust means to flee for protection, to trust in God. God knows his people. He knows your name. He knows where you are. He knows what you face. He knows every detail of your life. He even knows the numbers of the hairs on your head. Amen. He knows everything about you. Your life isn't a mystery to him. Your situation isn't a surprise to him. You don't have to get his attention. He's already aware. He knows where we are. And because he loves us, he sends us a word. Amen. He sent Jonah to Nineveh. He sent Nahum to Nineveh.
All right.
And he's still sending his word today.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
And in his word, we can trust. We can depend on him. No matter what it looks like or feels like. No matter what somebody might say about